Hi students, in today's class I am going to explain trick to find number of sigma and pi bonds in a molecule. In order to find the number of sigma bonds, trick is just calculate the number of carbons and subtract one from that. To that, add total number of other atoms present in a molecule. Number of carbons minus 1 plus number of other atoms. Try this example. CH2 double bond CH, C double bond O, OH. Number of carbon atoms are 1, 2, 3. So according to our formula, 3 minus 1 plus number of other atoms 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 minus 1, 2 plus 6. Total number of sigma bonds are 8. Calculate that whether we got correct answer or not. Only one bond is there. First formed bond is a sigma bond. So only one bond is there, that is sigma. If two bonds are there, in that one is sigma, remaining is pi. If three bonds are there, in that one is sigma, remaining two are pi. Only one bond sigma, if two are there, in that one is sigma, other is pi. If three are there, one is sigma, remaining two are pi. In this case, only one bond is there, one sigma, here two. Two bonds are there, in that one is sigma, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we got correct answer. 8 sigma bonds are there. And coming to the pi bonds, here 2 are there, 1 is sigma, the remaining bond is pi. Here 2 are there, 1 is sigma, the remaining bond is pi. So total 8 sigmas and 2 pi bonds are there. Example 2. Calculate first number of sigma bonds. In order to calculate sigma, what is the formula? Number of carbons minus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number of carbon 6. So 6 minus 1 plus number of other atoms is 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 minus 1. 5 plus 4. Total number of sigma bonds are 9. Now calculate number of pi bonds. Out of 3, 1 is sigma, remaining 2 are pi. Here 2, here 2, here 2. So total 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 9 sigmas and 9, 8 and here one more pi. So total 9 sigmas, 9 pi's. 9 sigma and 9 pi bonds are there. See third example. C2H2. Total number of carbons, how many students? Total number of carbons are 2. So 2 minus 1 plus other atoms is 2. Total 3 sigma bonds are there. Count it. How many sigmas are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 sigmas. And how many pi bonds are there? 2 pi bonds are there. 3 sigma and 2 pi. C2H4. How many carbons are there? 2 carbons. So 2 minus 1 plus number of hydrogens is 4. So 1 plus 4, 5. Let's see. How many sigmas are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This formula is worked. And one more bond is there, that is called pi. So in this case, 5 sigma and 1 pi bond is present. But coming to benzene and these kind of examples, this formula won't work out. In these cases, just you have to count only one bond, sigma. 1 sigma, here 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here one more, 7, 8, 11 sigma bonds are present between carbon carbon and carbon hydrogen. How many sigmas are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 carbon hydrogen, 8 sigmas are there. Total 19 sigma bonds are present. Coming to the pi bonds, 1 2 3 4 5 19 sigmas and 5 bonds are there. See this. Try this structure and reply your answer in comment. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like and subscribe my channel to get more updates. Don't forget to try this question.